Is Clifford.
Excuse me?
Whoa!
That dog is me.
That's you in the picture?
Uh-huh. My name's Frankie. My human owns this new shoe store.
It's nice to meet you, Frankie. I'm Cleo, and this is T-Bone.
Wow, you look so small.
I am small. It's the picture that got big. It's impossible for a dog to be that big.
Woof, woof.
Of course I could be wrong.
Hey, do you guys know who the enormous dog in this picture is?
Uh-huh.
Do you know where he is?
Uh-huh.
He's right here.
Clifford, meet Frankie. Frankie, meet Clifford.
Wow, you're big.
Wow, you're small.
You're really big.
And you're really small. Now that we've got that settled, want to play hide and seek with us?
Sounds like fun.
Let's play at the park.
Great, hop on.
Thanks. Wow. I've never seen things from this high up before. Clifford, you're the luckiest dog in the world.
Okay, guys, since I'm the best finder, I'm gonna count to 10 while you guys go hide.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Find me so fast, Cleo.
It's a gift.
This sure was a yummy place to hide. I can't believe you haven't found Frankie yet, Cleo.
Yeah, this is the longest it's taken you to find anyone.
Hey, this is his first time playing with me. I don't want to find him too fast or I might scare him away with my brilliance. Hey, where is he?
I found him, Cleo.
A dog your size can do everything, Clifford.
Woo-hoo! You're good at hiding.
Thanks, but Clifford sure is good at seeking.
Please, I could have found you. I was just, weak from thirst. Let's go get some water. Let me help you, Frankie.
Whoa!
Oops. Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. But that wouldn't happen to me if I were big like you, Clifford.
I hope Frankie can play with us again today.
I want to play tag this morning.
Let's see if he's here.
What took you so long? Didn't you hear us?
I didn't hear you guys, but I sure heard Clifford.
Did you grow last night, Frankie?
You noticed, huh? I'm much bigger than I was yesterday, thanks to my big shoes.
Those are great, Frankie, but why do you want to be bigger?
I want to be like you. You can run so fast and reach so high.
You want to be like me?
Come on, let's go play some tag. I should be able to run really fast now that my legs are longer. Maybe my big shoes weren't such a great idea after all. I just wish there was some way I could be bigger.
I think I might know a way.
What is it, T-Bone?
Well, Sheriff Lewis just bought me this new dog food. And the commercial says it helps us grow big and strong. There's a whole bag of it in my garage.
I know that dog food. The commercial says it helps build dogs' bodies 15 ways.
That sounds perfect. Can I try some, T-Bone?
Sure.
Well, come on then. Let's go help Frankie grow big and strong.
Can you see the dog food, T-Bone?
It's right over there in the corner.
T-Bone, are you sure it's okay if we take some?
Well, Sheriff Lewis wants me to grow strong. I'm sure he wants Frankie to grow too.
So, what are we waiting for? Let's go get some. Oh, I can't get in. And I can't lift it.
Whoa! I'm sorry, Frankie. I guess we can't get in.
I think I could get in.
Yeah? Why don't you try?
He did it!
Oh, yeah!
Frankie!
Wow, he's eaten almost the whole bag.
If he does this every day, he'll be bigger in no time at all.
Here he comes.
Excuse me.
Wow, he is bigger.
Do you feel any bigger, Frankie?
Yeah, I feel bigger. In my tummy. But I don't think that's gonna make me run any faster or reach any higher. I'm so full. I can hardly move. I guess I'm never gonna be like you, Clifford.
Why do you want to be like me, Frankie?
Because you can do everything better than I can.
No, I can't.
You can run faster than I can.
But you can hide better than I can.
You can drink from your water dish.
But you can swim in it.
And you could go through T-Bone's window when none of the rest of us could.
And you can fit into a shoe.
Yeah, maybe you're not as big as I am, but I think you're just the right size for you.
Yeah, I guess I am just the right size for me.
So come on, let's go to the library and play tag.
No, thanks.
Why not?
I'm a little too big for that right now.